Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Yo, what's good, man? You looking for some new toys? I can make you a good deal.
Might be a good idea to stock up. What do you have?
Shit, son. We got some hot items right now. Check it out. What you need?
I'll take a grenade pack.
Good choice, son. Anything else?
I could use some more ammo. I could use some information.
I could tell you some shit for sure. What you want to know?
You guys seen anything suspicious going down around here?
Suspicious ain't the word, man. All types of caravans moving in and out of here. They're going all out.
Who is they?
Well, that's the problem. These motherfuckers ain't consistent, for real. The feds were buying up all the land from the textile manufacturers until about a month ago. That's when some started going down in this bitch. Something real. What'd you call it before?
Suspicious.
Word, suspicious. Something real suspicious started happening. These spec ops moved into the factory and started running some sort of major operation. They picked off my brother for trying to set up shop in the area. Rest in peace, Big Rizzle.
Yeah, rip. These spec ops still around?
Yeah, no doubt. They got a patrol unit in the courtyard, and they got snipers on the roof and shit. Thing is, I saw some government vans lurking around, so it looks like they'd be moving their party somewhere else and making way for the feds once again.
Thanks.
All good. Anything else?
I'm good for now. Thanks for the offer.
All good, son. Peace. And watch your back.
Yo, some guy with a scope is watching the slums. Keep your head down.
I ain't gonna mess with them, boys. You look like you could give them a run.
Supposed to have that morgue locked down, but somebody got to the corpse before we did. We can still reconfigure. Track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
But what about the Dutchman?
No loose ends, Barrett.
I'll make the call.
Malik, get out of sight, now.
Why? What's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Thank you.